Let's take a journey.
Welcome to the second annual Courageous Women of Dirt, and in this wonderful mule we have Meredith Ford. She and I have been working very hard to make a lot of ladies happen out there on their bikes. And in the back seat we have
Amy Shreve, Specialized,
who brought us some awesome bikes, and Christine Gray,
Nikki Down from Rockin' Road.
Woohoo! So what we have going out here today is that we've got three levels. We've got beginner, intermediate, and race ready. This is not like when we say beginner or intermediate, we're not talking about like heavy duty. Some of these ladies on the bikes on beginner level probably have never even been on a bike yet. So as you can see in the background here, got them practicing going around the cones and making practicing turns. But it's all about where you look. So we've got some coaches out there. We've got 15 groups out there total today. Got a lot of ladies that came here nervous this morning, and actually when they leave they're going to be so much more confident on their bike. So the idea of this is that we're going to make them safer riders and be more confident. You guys have anything else you want to talk about? Good? So we're hoping to keep doing this every year if all goes well.
California girls, we're unforgettable.